六一一一次欢迎，永远欢迎。你而家收听嘅系今个星期嘅主日讲道。
弟兄姊妹平安。
Greetings, brothers and sisters.
我就系呢一幕剧里边嘅角色。
I'm Barnabas from the drama.
我过去活着咧，好似一个孤儿一样。
In the past, I lived as though I'm an orphan.
虽然呢个地方系托儿所。
Even though it was a nursery.
But
to me, it's not a nursery, it's an orphanage. This is the story of me and my sister. The relationship of our parents is broken. And both of us would live in different worlds. My sister's living with strangers and they often have to deal with their mockery.
而我咧，我就喺一個咧完完全全係冷漠冇人理嘅環境嘅裏邊長大。
As for me, I grew up in an environment where nobody cares for me.
我妹妹咧揀咗一個正面嘅路。
My sister chose the positive path.
佢揀咗感恩啦，佢揀咗接納同埋愛爹哋。
She chose to give thanks and to accept and love my father.
啊，而我咧，我就揀咗咧唔信任，我揀咗咧放棄關係。我揀咗咧走上一條嘅討債同埋苦讀嘅路上高。
As for me, I chose not to forgive, to break down relationship, a bitter life, and to seek debt.
當我喺度今日喺度講到，我突然間記得今日係八月八號。
And as I'm preaching, I just realized today is the 8th of August.
喺台灣咧，今日係父親節嚟嘅。
In Taiwan, this is Father's Day.
我知道咧，今日咧，神要尊榮我哋嘅爹哋。
I know God wants to honour the fathers today.
亦都讓我哋當中咧好多嘅孩子。
And for many of us as children.
如果你好似喺我哋一樣，活喺一個好艱難嘅家庭嘅裏邊。
If you're like us and you grew up in a difficult family.
或者甚至乎咧，你都有好似好想我嘅，好似我咁樣咧，想離開呢一個嘅屋企。
Or you are like me and you want to leave your family.
我想話俾你哋聽。
I want to tell you.
天父爸爸好愛你。
The Heavenly Father loves you dearly.
你係一個蒙愛嘅孩子。
You're a beloved children.
神話咧，我要買贖你過去失去嘅時間。
God says that He wants to redeem your lost time.
我要買贖你咧過去一切嘅傷害。
And I will redeem you from all your past hurt.
今日我要同大家分享嘅信息題目係蒙愛嘅孩子。
The title of the message I want to share today is Beloved Son.
我揀咗一段嘅經文喺出埃及記嘅第十五章二十二節到到二十七節。
And I choose the scripture from Exodus chapter 15, verse 22 to 27.
段嘅經文。
Let's read this together.
摩西领以色列人从红海往前行，到了舒尔的旷野，在旷野走了三天，找不着水。到了马拉，不能喝那里的水，因为水苦，所以那地名叫马拉。百姓就向摩西发怨言说：我们喝什么呢？摩西呼求耶和华，耶和华指示他一棵树，他把树丢在水里，水就变甜了。耶和华在那里为他们定了律例典章，在那里试验他们，又说：你若留意听耶和华你神的话，又行我眼中看为正的事，留心听我的诫命，守我一切的律例，我就不将所加与埃及人的疾病加在你身上，因为我耶和华是医治你的。他们到了以林，在那里有十二股水泉，七十棵棕树，他们就在那里的水边安营。
我要同弟兄姊妹講。
So I want to share with my brothers and sisters.
無論你係基督徒，又或者你係唔係基督徒，你係第一次上網聽我哋呢個信息。
Whether you're a Christian or not, or you might be the first time listening to our message online.
首先我要話俾大家聽咧，人生係必會經過嘅考驗㗎。
Firstly, I want to share with you that life must be tested.
無論你係點樣嘅環境
，No matter what environment you grew up.
無論咧過去你曾經係點樣嘅成功
，No matter how successful you were.
你會見面對人生有好多嘅考驗。
You will face a lot of tests in life。
喺呢一段嘅經文嘅裏邊，我哋睇到摩西帶以色列人咧過紅海嘅裏邊往前行。
So we see in the scripture that Moses have led the Israelites from the Red Sea and they're continuing onwards。
呢個咧係摩西帶以色列人過咗紅海之後嘅第一站。
So this is the first stop where the Israelites stayed after they crossed the Red Sea。
之前咧發生一啲好偉大嘅事情。
Before great and miraculous things happened。
神用佢嘅大能嘅手。降咗十災去審判呢個埃及。
God with His mighty hand sent the 10 plagues to judge Egypt。
拯救了以色列人，让他们能够过红海走干地。
And to deliver the Israel so they can cross the Red Sea on dry land.
是一个很大的神迹。
It was a great miracle.
同时也让法老的军队马车全部淹在水里面。
At the same time, all of Pharaoh's chariots and army was washed down under the sea.
哇，这个是一个几大的神迹。
This was such a great miracle.
哇，几有神的同在啊。
How much is God's presence there?
但是现在呢？
But now,
过了三日,
after 3 days,
他们走在旷野的里面,
they're in the wilderness.
他们要面对每一日, 他们要去最基本, 基本的需要就是水。
They are facing their basic needs, which is they need water.
他们走了三日, 连水都没得喝啊。
They have gone for 3 days without finding water.
弟兄姊妹, 我不知道你有没有试过, 你三个钟头不喝水, 可能你已经呱呱叫了。
Brothers and sisters, have you even tried not drinking for water for 3 hours?
但摩西带着200万人,
but Moses was leading 2 million people.
当中包括男女老幼,
and there were children and men and people of all ages.
这个、是可以死人的。
And not having water for 3 days is very severe.
23节，他说到了马拉，不能饮那里的水，因为水苦。
Verse 23, when they came to Mara, they could not drink its water because it was bitter.
哇，以色列人三日没水饮。
So the Israelites didn't have water for 3 days.
哇，口腔和喉咙都被旷野的风吹到干晒，已经裂晒。
Their mouth and throat are dry from the desert sand.
当他们见到马拉的水的时候，他们心里面非常之雀跃，很兴奋。哇，终于有水了，终于有水了！他们冲去个水源度，结果一饮的时候，这些水原来是咸的，是苦的。
When they see the water in Mara, they are so happy and they are excited to rush to it. But as they drink it, they find that it is bitter and they cannot drink it.
百姓只能够系抱怨
，and the people can only grumble。
我哋每一个人都能够明白
，and we understand this。
好艰难
，it's very difficult。
咁应该要点样做咧
？So what do we do？
摩西佢就起嚟呼求神
，then Moses cried out to the Lord。
耶和华就指示佢一棵嘅树
，and the Lord showed him a piece of wood。
将嗰棵树丢喺水里边
，he threw it into the water。
水就变甜咗
，and the water became fit to drink。
喺呢一度真系一个嘅神迹。
This is a miracle right there.
是一个呢神一个的一个的一个的作为是超越自然超自然的。
It's a supernatural act of God.
在当中里面呢这个圣经讲到话呢耶和华指示一棵的树。
In the scripture it says the Lord showed him a piece of wood.
这个指示这个字呢在原文呢是掟出去的意思。
The word showed in the original text have a meaning of throwing.
就是说耶和华呢掟咗一棵嘅树。
Saying that God has thrown out a piece of wood.
或者掟咗一嚿嘅木。
Or throw out a piece of wood.
然之后呢摩西就将呢一个嘅树呢掉喺水里边呢水就变甜咗。
And Moses threw it into the water and the water became fit to drink.
呢一棵嘅树系咩树呢
？What tree or wood is this?
呢一棵嘅树呢就系生命树。
This tree or wood is the tree of life.
呢一棵嘅树呢亦都系预表耶稣基督。
It also symbolizes Jesus.
因为耶稣基督他吊在木头的上高，为我们死在十字架上高。
Because when Jesus was crucified, he was hung on the piece of wood, the cross.
他承担我们的罪业过犯，承担我们一切的咒诅。
He bore our sins and transgression and took up all our curses.
好让我们的生命由苦里面变到甜。
So that our life can turn from bitterness into sweetness.
弟兄姊妹，你的生命可能都经历好像我和阿妹一样的艰难。
Brothers and sisters, you too might have gone through what me and my sister have gone through.
或者你的生命经历一啲嘅好 basic 嘅需要，你都未曾得到满足嘅。
Or that even your basic needs were not satisfied。
我记得喺我嘅生命嘅里边
，And I remember in my life，
我同我阿妹真系好艰难。
My sister and I would really struggle。
我喺宿舍嘅里边咧，我要照顾一个嘅二哥，佢系智障嘅。
In the dormitory, I have to look after a brother of mine who has mental disability。
佢大我一岁
，He is 1 year older than me。
我要照顾佢，其实系非常之嘅艰难。
It's very hard for me to look after him。
亦都冇人会帮我。
And there's no one to help me。
我记得我细个嘅时候，当艰难到一个地步嘅时候咧，我会大喊。
I remember it was so hard for me that I would cry。
人哋就会叫我做喊包啦。
And people would mock me for crying。
我里边咧亦都有好多嘅愤怒。
And I have a lot of anger in me。
我记得我哥哥有一次喺宿舍里边咧，有人玩垒球，然之后将个球咧就掟咗喺我个二哥嗰只眼嗰度，佢只眼就肿晒。
I remember there was a time the children were playing baseball in the dormitory, and the ball hit my brother on the eye, and his eye was swollen.
我又保护唔到我个哥哥。
And I couldn't protect him.
同我又唔敢同嗰啲人去對壘。
And I did not dare to stand up to those children.
甚至到老師翻咗嚟宿舍嘅時候，佢哋一句聲都冇講。
Even when the teachers went back to the dormitory, they didn't say a thing.
我裏面有好多嘅憤怒。
And in me there was a lot of anguish.
我記得有一次喺洗手間，我每日要幫佢沖涼，我嘅二哥唔合作。
I remember there was a time because I have to bathe him at the toilet every day.
我就喐手打佢。
He wasn't cooperative, and I beat him.
这个是我生命里面的苦毒。
This is the bitterness in my life.
但是我要跟弟兄姐妹说。
But I want to tell my brothers and sisters.
当耶稣进到你的生命的时候。
When Jesus entered your life.
他是泡在这些苦水的里面。
He bathed in this bitter water.
他跟你一起走。
He's walked with us.
他感受到你的感受。
He can feel what you feel.
他怜悯你。
And he will have compassion on you.
他将你的苦境的里面拯救出来。
And to deliver you from your bitterness.
我记得我在。在我們家，我們在比利時這個地方，我14歲就信了耶穌。
I remember when we were living in Belgium, I came to Christ at the age of 14.
我們家是一個很特別的地方來的。
Now our family is a special place.
因為北京環教的第一次的聚會就在我家。
Because the first time a Chinese church is established in Belgium, it's at our home.
但我那時候我不覺得這個神愛我，我覺得這個神不明白我。
But at that time, I don't feel that this God loved me or understand me.
我不覺得這個神能夠拯救在我的苦的光景裡面。
I don't feel like this God can deliver me out of my bitterness.
在那个时候呢，我记得有一个人跟我讲，你爸爸不爱你的了，他在这里利用你，他在这里剥夺你的。
At that time, I remember someone said to me, your father doesn't love you, he is just using you.
于是乎呢，我就开始呢，拥抱阶级斗争。
And then I engage into the rivalry in the society.
我相信社会主义。
I believe in socialism.
我不再相信呢，神有供应，我也不相信他有慈爱。
I no longer believe God will provide and that he is loving.
从那一刻开始呢，我在家的里面呢，我变得非常之的叛逆啦，永远咧同我爸爸系搞对抗嘅。
Since then, I become very rebellious at home, and I will often oppose my father.
喺夜晚黑嘅时候，当工作完咗之后咧，我往往咧夜晚十一点钟咧，我又开始做功课，做到两三点钟。
And at night after work every day, I will continue to do my homework until like 3 a.m. in the morning.
我爸爸咧就会落嚟咧，好嬲咁样同我去讲说话。
And my father would become very angry to come down and speak to me.
但系咧嗰一刻咧，我系喺度报复。
But those times, I'm actually taking my revenge.
你是錯的，我是對的。
I'm trying to prove that I'm right and you're wrong.
於是乎，我就跟我爸爸時時都在那個環境裡面吵架。
And so I often argue with my father.
在15歲的時候，我已經決定了19歲我就要離家出走。
At the age of 15, I made up my mind for leaving the family at the age of 19.
我19歲真的離家出走。
And at the age of 19, I actually did it.
是啊，我滿以為離開了家就離開了馬拉。
And I thought if I left my family, I would have left my Mara.
結果咧，我發現我嘅馬拉係喺出邊。
But only do I realize that my Mara is actually in the outside world.
喺外邊仲更加辛苦。
It's actually even harder in the outside world.
我捱過餓，有一餐冇一餐。
There were times where I was so poor I couldn't eat.
我冇錢，我要打臨時工。
I have no money. I have to work for casually.
我喺學校咧冇辦法咧好好地咁樣去讀書。
I can't study at school.
我嘅人變得咧非常之嘅硬，非常之嘅固執，同埋從來都唔認錯。
I become very stubborn and I would never apologize.
我好努力，但係咧我會喺恐懼嘅裏邊。
I try really hard, but I'm often in fear.
我生活咧就进入咗贫穷啦、流离啦、不属娱乐嘅光景嘅里边。
Into poverty, I'm wandering around, and I'm unfruitful.
我就系一个咧不折不扣嘅一个嘅孤儿。
And I was an absolute orphan.
喺屋企嘅里边咧，我系伤害我爸爸最深嘅人。
At my family, I'm the person who hurt my father the most.
我完完全全咧唔能够信任佢。
I could not trust him at all.
到後來，我亦都完完全全唔能夠信任任何人。
And in the end, I couldn't trust anyone.
但我好感恩。
But I'm thankful.
喺2004年嘅裏邊咧，我同我全家咧翻到嚟香港611呢一棵嘅生命樹嘅下低。
In 2004, my family and I we came to Hong Kong and we came under the tree of life in 611.
我永遠都記得咧，牧師喺碼頭嗰度咧，佢話 Welcome home.
I will always remember Pastor Joshua saying to me at the harbour, saying Welcome home.
我就喺呢個 home 嘅裏邊，我得到醫治。
And in this home, I feel healed and welcome.
我知道。这个的教会不是托儿所。
I know this church is not a nursery.
我知道这个教会是永生神的家。
I know this church is the house of the living God.
我在这个教会的里面得到神话语的喂养。
And in here I receive nutrients from God's word.
弟兄姊妹，我们的生命的里面，我们通困难的光景的里面，我们神不单止让我们能够由苦变为甜。
Brothers and sisters, in our hardship, God will not only let our bitterness become sweet.
神更加要我哋每一个人，我哋得到医治。
But He will also have healing on every one of us.
但係最重要係乜嘢呢？點樣讓我哋能夠得到醫治呢？
But what's the most important thing in order for us to be healed?
第二個大點就係最重要係聽神嘅話。
Point number two, listen to God is most important.
喺25節嘅後半段，佢話耶和華在那裏為他們定了律例典章，在那裏試驗他們。
In the second half of verse 25, it says, There the Lord issued a ruling and instruction for them and put them to the test.
點解神容許以色列人喺三日嘅裏邊承受咁大嘅艱難呢？
Why did God allow the Israelites to go through such difficulties in these 3 days?
喺呢度，神要神嘅百姓學習一個好寶貴嘅功課，就係信心同埋信靠神嘅功課。
Here God want the Israelites to learn an important lesson, that is faith and trusting.
以色列人咧，雖然佢哋嘅肉身已經離開咗埃及。
Now the Israelites, even though they have physically left Egypt,
聖經講咧，以色列人咧，佢哋喺雲裏邊同埋喺水裏邊咧受洗歸入摩西。
In the Bible, it says that the Israelites were baptized intoMoses in the cloud and in the sea.
就好似咧，我哋咧受洗归入耶稣基督嘅一样。
Just like we were baptized into Jesus.
喺位置嘅上高，佢哋已经有一个新嘅样式。
In terms of position, they have a new life.
但系呢啲嘅，但系以色列人咧，其实佢哋嘅心思意念，佢哋嘅思维咧，仍然都系喺埃及。
But for the Israelites, their thoughts and minds are still at Egypt.
佢哋凡事都系凭眼见啦。
They still only believe what they see.
佢哋要嘅系即时啦。
What they want is immediate.
佢哋靠嘅系自己嘅力量。
And they trust in their own strength.
但係神喺呢一度幫助佢哋。
But here God is helping them.
神要試驗佢哋。
God is testing them.
神要話俾佢哋聽，喺艱難嘅環境嘅裏邊，喺冇供應嘅情況之下，我仍然係嗰個供應你嘅神。
God want to show them in difficult times, in times where you're lacking, God is still the one to provide.
神要神嘅百姓開始使用信心，喺信心嘅領域嘅下低咧，行神蹟奇事。
God wants His people to exercise their faith and under the realm of faith perform miracles.
但係我哋嘅信心由邊度嚟咧
？But where is our faith come from?
我哋嘅信心由听神嘅话语而嚟嘅。
Our faith comes from listening to the word of God。
喺26节嗰度讲，佢话有你若留意听耶和华你神嘅话。
In verse 26, it says, "If you listen carefully to the Lord your God."
又行我眼中看为正嘅事，留心听我嘅诫命，守我一切嘅律例。
And do what is right in his eyes. If you pay attention to his commands and keep all his decrees.
呢度喺原文嘅里边讲咗三次，你哋要听，要仔细嘅听，要好。竖起嘅耳仔去听。
In the original text, it says, "Listen three times. Listen carefully."
当你听神嘅话、听神嘅律例同埋典章嘅时候
，When you listen to the word of God and His decrees,
我就系耶和华拉法嘅神，我就要医治你。
I'm the Lord who heals, and I will heal you.
埃及嘅疾病要完完全全嘅得到医治。
The diseases from Egypt will completely heal.
我记得当我开始我选择一个苦毒嘅生命嘅时候
，I remember when I choose the life of bitterness.
我选择唔饶恕，我选择咧追讨别人嘅时候。
When I choose to unforgive and to seek death from others.
我发觉咧，我里边嘅苦毒咧带俾我身。
I noticed that this bitterness brings upon many diseases into my body.
我嘅灵咧系唔信任，系怀疑。
My spirit is in doubt and untrusting.
我里边咧有好多嘅否认，有好多嘅隐藏。
In me, there's a lot of denial and concealment.
有好多嘅愤怒。
There's a lot of anguish.
喺我里边咧有好多好多嘅唔开心同埋压抑。
In me, there are a lot of sadness and suppression.
我有好多好多嘅弃绝。
I have a lot of rejection.
絕望
I feel despair,
很多很多的羞愧
and a lot of shame,
因為做錯了很多的事
because I've made many mistakes,
開懷
and there's no way I can be free.
我身體的上高呢我常常活在失眠的裡面
and in my body, I often live in it with insomnia.
我過去的身體呢我的關節呢常常都會是疼痛的吃很多很多的止痛藥
and I have to take a lot of painkillers for my aches and pain in my joints.
我係長期咧都活喺咧扁頭痛嘅當中
and I for a long period I often have migraine.
我每一次嘅扁頭痛咧我就嘔吐
Every time I have migraine, I will throw up.
我喺香港好多嘅同工都知道咧，每一次咧當我要講道嘅時候咧，我就會頭痛，我就會嘔
And many coworkers know that whenever I have to preach in Hong Kong, I will have migraine and I will throw up.
個問題咧唔係講道啊
The problem is not about preaching.
個問題咧，亦都唔係牧師師母 assign 俾我一個嘅工作啊。
The problem is not that Pastor Joshua and Simo assign me with a task，
而係我裏邊咧有好多嘅恐懼。
Is that there's a lot of fear in me？
我覺得嚟到嗰陣時，我覺得嚟到呢個地方咧，又要面對考試啦。
I feel like every time I come here, I'm facing an exam again。
我好驚咧，當我做得唔好嘅時候咧，我又面對好似世界裏邊嘅一切嘅冷言冷語。
I'm afraid that if I didn't do a good job, I will face the mockery like I did in the world。
但今天真的不一样。
But today is not the same anymore.
因为当我来到这里的时候，
Because when I come here,
就是今天，
just as today,
当我预备讲道的时候，我一入到门口，个个都在那里，国成加油啊，国成加油啊，你是得的，你是得的。
Today when I'm preaching, as I enter the church, everyone's encouraging me, saying, you can do it, Barnabas, you can do it.
我整个人就好像 pump up 了一样。
And I feel pumped up.
原本都有点虚虚的，但是就充满力量。
And then I was filled with strength.
因为这个是神的家。
Because this is the house of God.
我記得喺喺聽神話語嘅當中
，I remember about listening to God's word。
有一次喺小組嘅裏邊咧，師母就同我哋講：你哋有冇寫信俾你哋嘅父母啊
？One time during cell group, Simo asked if we have written letters to our parents。
我心裏邊諗啊，死啦死啦，因為我從來都唔寫信俾我老豆嘅。
And I thought, oh no, because I never wrote to my father。
我唔單止唔寫信俾佢啊
，Not only that, I haven't wrote to him。
我翻咗嚟香港五年，我連一通電話都冇打過俾佢。
But I've came back to Hong Kong for 5 years, I've never even called him once。
冇辦法啦，冇辦法啦，師母講我真係要做啊。
But there's no way around when Simo is asking, so I have to do it。
我頭痛嘅時候，我攞起張紙我要寫，我根本就寫唔出。
And in my troubles, I try to write, but I can't get any word out.
因為我每一次要寫嘅時候咧，好多好痛苦嘅場景就出現喺我嘅眼前。
Every time I want to write, all the past hurts and experience come back to me.
我攞住支筆嘅時候，我嘅口裏邊係苦嘅。
When I'm holding onto the pen, there's bitterness in my lips.
我根本冇辦法寫出嚟。
And I can't write it out.
我就求助。
And so I ask for help.
我就揾妙牧師，我妙牧師點算啊？點算啊
？I ask Pastor Anna, what can I do? What can I do?
这个妙牧师他就很可爱的。
And Pastor Anna is very lovely.
那就容易啦，求其找个枪手帮你写咗去，睇都唔睇，寄咗去就得噶啦，咁样。
She said it's so simple. Let's just find someone to write it for you, and then you just have to mail it out.
我又够傻，我又相信佢。
And I was naive enough, and then I believed her.
我就请咗个枪手，咁就写咗落去。
So I asked someone to write it for me, and then I just send it out.
寫咗之後咧，我就打開嗰封信，我一睇，我知道呢個係聖靈嘅工作。
And after they've written it, when I read the letter, I know this is the work of the Holy Spirit.
呢封信寫到我心裏邊嘅難過。
The letter have wrote out the hurts in my heart.
亦都寫到對爸爸嘅感謝。
And also written the thankfulness I have for my father.
我就將呢封信咧寄咗出去。
And so I sent out this letter.
冇回應。
There was no response.
但喺嗰一年嘅新年，當我打電話翻去同爸爸賀新年嘅時候
，But in the new year that year when I call him to celebrate New Year，
呢個係我人生嘅第一次，我聽到爸爸同我講，佢話佢好孤單，佢好難過。
For the first time in my life, I heard from my father that he feels lonely and sad。
呢
個係
我第一次同我爸爸講感情嘅説話。
This is the first time I was able to speak about my feelings to him。
由嗰開始，我知道聖靈醫治咗我嘅恐懼。
And at that moment, I know the Holy Spirit has healed my fear。
神同我講，佢話。孩子，你只要踏出一小步。
God is telling me, child, if you just take one little step,
你聽我嘅話
and you listen to my word,
其餘嘅嘢我為你包底。
Everything else, I'll be your safety net.
我喺香港呢一段嘅日子就係咁一步一步咁樣走過嚟。
And this is how I walk through my days in Hong Kong.
我睇到聖靈好好幫助我。
I can see the Holy Spirit really helping me.
佢加力俾我，讓我能夠行喺神嘅話語嘅裏邊。
And strengthen me so that I can walk.
我嘅身體依家越嚟越好啦。
In God's word, and my body has improved.
但係弟兄姊妹，我哋唔單止我哋嘅身體要得到醫治。
But brothers and sisters, it's not only for our body.
我哋更加要咧長時間嘅浸泡喺聖靈嘅羣體嘅當中，就係教會。
But we need to submerge ourselves for prolonged periods of time in the community of the Holy Spirit. That is the church.
因為始終我哋要得享安息啊。
Because we at the end we can enjoy rest.
我哋要喺教會嘅裏面，我哋要得到安息。
And in the church, we can enjoy rest.
喺第二十七節，佢話：他們到了以琳，喺嗰度有十二個水泉，七十個棕樹，他們就在那裡水邊安營。
Then in verse 27, then they came to Elim, where there were 12 springs and 70 palm trees, and they camped there near the water.
呢個係以色列人過咗紅海嘅第二站。
This is the second stop after the Israelites have crossed the Red Sea.
在以琳这个地方有水泉有棕树
And Elim, at the place of Elim, there are springs and there are palm trees.
200万人就可以在那里安营在那里安息
And 2 million people can camp there and have rest.
在那里可以喘气
There they can have a break.
在那里可以一起的吃东西一起的开心
There they can eat together and enjoy each other.
以琳的意思是一个大树一个strength 能力的意思
The meaning of Elim, it's a big tree, it symbolizes strength.
十二个水源呢一度系代表以色列嘅十二嘅支派。
12 springs stands for the 12 tribes of Israel。
十二咧亦都系代表掌权嘅意思。
12 is also a number that symbolizes authority。
七十系代表雅各嘅以色列嘅七十个仔女，佢哋一齐嘅去到 埃及嗰度得到神嘅供应。
70 symbolizes the family of Jacob, which has 70 people when they went to Egypt and to receive God's providence.
喺今日就系70个领袖长老，佢哋带领以色列200万嘅会众。
Today it symbolizes the 70 elders and leaders who are leading the people of Israel.
喺以林呢一棵嘅大树嘅下低咧，佢哋系得到水源。
Under this big tree of Elim, they found spring and water.
佢哋系可以喺嗰度咧得到安舒。
And they can rest there. This is a place where the land is yielding to us. Because palm tree symbolizes prosperity. And God's people can find favor and grace there. The meaning of the word camp there means favor. God's people will rest in the place of Elim. When I was preparing for this message, I realized, isn't this place like the New Jerusalem? This is the tree of life. This is church. In the Bible, it says that in the New Jerusalem, there's the river of life. And besides the river, there are trees of life. Where they will bear fruits in each of the seasons, and the leaves are healing for the nations. Brothers and sisters, when we're at church, we can receive water from the river of life. Here we can find favor and grace. Here the land will yield for us. And here we will find healing and rest. In my life, on my days under the tree of life in 611, here really God has shown me great favor and grace. This grace allows me to feel that I have favor and I'm loved. This let me know that I'm no longer an orphan. God has really shown me a lot of grace. So I begin to forget the struggle in my past.
And
my heart is beginning to be comforted. And I learned to give thanks. And I gradually wish well for my father. When my father is actually a good man. In my memory, he is an earnest man. He is earnest and he will keep his word. So he is a very faithful person. He has a
lot.
Whatever he promised, he will do. And just like that, he raised his four children. He chose a life of being single. It was actually very difficult. I remember that my father cannot express. But I remember in 2002 when I was in Holland and I was shot. And my waist down, my body was paralyzed. And I was lying down in bed in a hospital in Holland. My father is an elderly in his
70s.
And he drove all the way from Belgium to Holland to visit me. I remember I was at the hospital. My father, he still couldn't express it with words. When he saw me, he just kept on crying. But at that moment, I know my father loves me dearly. He treasured my life. But it's just that he can't express it. And when my family came back to Hong Kong for a few years, at that time my relationship with my father was still terrible. But my father has already reserved an inheritance for me. It's as though this inheritance is telling me, my father will no longer see me as rebellious. He is no longer holding me accountable to the hurtful words I said to him. Because my father can't really express himself with words, so I will often talk back to him. But father really loves me. And in his last 3 months in 2016, Simo encouraged my whole family to return to Belgium to stay with my father. These are the days that I was most happy in my life. As my father was lying in the bed in the nursery, I have to look after him. I have to be with him and listen to many things he has to say. There are many things my father already has forgotten. A lot of bad memories he has already forgotten, so hallelujah. So he will share with me some stories when he was in Shanghai. And he
will
remind me of songs we used to sing as a child. And I could eat with him. I could help him change. The hardest thing is to trim his toenail. But those were the days that are the happiest days of my life. And I'm really thankful to God. All this is possible because there's God in our church. Here I want to especially thank my sister. Thank you for looking after my brother. And all these time you have not changed. And you look after our brother to help him get better. He had cancer, but he has received healing. It's because you have looked after him. I want to thank you because all these years you also looked after my father. I know sometimes my father will say terrible things, but you chose relationship and you support him and you love him unconditionally. So that when my father passed away, I know he has no regrets. It's because of you. And today I'm so happy that our whole family can be nurtured under the tree of life. And I want to say to you, we are always a family, and I love you.
Hallelujah.
We thank Pastor Poon's teaching and preaching. I've known Pastor Poon for years. Since 2001. Now I really know that he's appreciating his father from the bottom of his heart. It's the first time I heard his appreciation of his father.
So,
I can say that Pastor Poon, you are no longer an orphan but a beloved son. Yes, the environment we are in is really a big test. In the story of the Exodus, verse 23, they came to Mara. And Mara means bitterness. And verse 27, they came to Elim. And we didn't read it out, that's chapter 16.
第一节,
verse 1.
从以林就出发,
so they set out from Elim and came to the desert of Sin. So these are the first, second, and third stations after the Israelites crossed the Red Sea.
在第一站,
and the first station,
在馬拉,
and at Mara,
他們很痛苦啊,
they suffered
因為沒有水飲啊,
because there's no water.
神在那個地方考驗他們,
God tests them.
行了三天的曠野路又沒有水飲, 找到水,
three days traveled through the desert without finding water, and they, when they found the water, it was bitter. And so they grumbled. They were not happy, so they grumbled against Moses.
神就喺天上将嗰一个木头咧掟咗落嚟。
And God threw a piece of wood from the heaven.
摩西睇到啊。
And Moses saw it.
将呢个木头就抌落啲水度。
And he threw the wood into the water.
啲水就变甜啦，由苦变甜。
And the water became sweet. It was bitter.
就喺呢个情况之下。
In that situation, it was then God made the decree and the law for them.
要教他们，你们要听神的说话。
And taught them, you need to listen carefully.
最紧要听。
The most important, listen.
在这个的过程里面，
In that situation,
以色列人他们面对考验，他们发怨言了。
Israelites, when they faced the test, they grumbled.
但是神要他们听。
And God wants them to hear.
当他们肯听了，
As they're willing to listen,
他们学了这个功课，
they learned the lesson.
神就再跟他们说，我是医治你们的神。
Then God says, I'm the Lord that healed you.
你看看，水都得医治了。
You see, the water was healed.
你们继续听我的说话。
Continue to listen to me.
我就不将加给埃及人的灾加给你们。
Then I will not bring on you the disaster that I brought on Egyptians.
跟着他们就去到第二站。
And they arrive in the second station. And that's Elim.
这里是从第一站去到第二站。
So from the first station, they went to the second.
神试验他们。
God tested them.
他们要不要发怨言。
God didn't want them to grumble.
他们要是愿意听。
They need to be willing to listen.
相信神在这里。
Trust that God is with them.
神在这里做事的。
God is working.
我们看到呢，在这个困局，人的困局里面。
We can see that in the suffering of mankind,
在人面对考验的时候，在人生的道路当中困难的时候，
in the troubling time of their life,
有神的。
There is God.
神会从天上放下恩典下来。
God will give us the grace from heaven.
在每一站里面，
in every station of our lives, God wants us to learn the lesson.
生命的功课。
The lesson of life.
这个功课是要听。
That lesson is to listen to him.
当经过咗啦，
As you pass
the test, 就可以去到第二站。
You can go to the second station.
就是以林啦。
And that's Elim.
以林就是水泉种树的地方。
Is the spring, the water spring, and where the palm tree is.
就是一个好靓嘅美地啊。
Is a beautiful land.
系可以休息嘅地方。
They can rest there.
然之后又可以去到第三站。
Then they can embark on the next journey.
去到第三站又点呢？
So when they arrived at the third station, the death of sin,
佢哋又喺嗰度又发怨言咯。
And they complained again.
哇，冇得食啊！
And no food.
又喺度发怨言。
Because of no food, they grumbled.
神有一个地方又系试验佢哋。
And God tested them again.
其实人生嘅道路咧
，in our life journey,
系真系有考验噶。
Yes, there are tests.
必须要经过考验。
We have to pass each test.
每一个站头都系考验。
In every station, there's a test.
但系每次考验当中都有恩典嘅。
And there is a grace for us in each test.
以色列人如是啦。
This is for Israelites.
国城同Angela 都系咁啊。
Likewise, it was for Pastor Poon and Angela.
他们面对艰难了。
When they face difficulties,
在艰难当中，
in the midst of difficulties,
其实他们的父母都要做选择。
You know, their parents, they make the choice.
他爸爸做了很好的选择。
The father made a good choice.
他爸爸是信主的。
The father was a Christian.
感谢神。
Praise God.
他尽他的能力去照顾他几个子女。
He really did his best to look after his children.
在这个困局当中呢，
So,
In the midst of trouble,
and Pastor Poon was making a choice.
Angela 都要做选择。
And Angela as well.
郭成过去做嘅选择系反叛。
Pastor Poon chose to rebel against the father and complain about it.
Angela 做嘅选择系听。
And Angela chose to listen.
系信心。
By faith.
系体谅。
And to appreciate, to considerate.
结果头先郭成姐讲，哎，佢周身痛啦。
So Pastor Poon says, "Oh, I have this pain and that pain."
咁而 Angela 咧，佢虽然辛苦啊
，Angela even though she suffered the same，
但是她很有神的恩典。
But she received the grace of God.
她的心很好。
She has such a good heart.
有神的恩典，不断的恩典。
Because of the grace of God.
她跟她爸爸关系很好。
She has a wonderful relationship with her father. She became the beloved daughter.
就成为孤儿。
And then in return, and then Pastor Poon was a really an orphan.
但是感谢神，到今天郭成都成为娇儿了。
But thanks to be God that today Pastor Poon became the beloved son.
在我自己生命成长都是这样。
The same in my life journey.
很艰难。
It was very difficult.
母区长大，孩子区长大。
And I was grew up in the temporary settlement area.
木屋区同埋洗字區，洗字區好過冇區好多噶啦。
And the resettlement area is much better than those huts.
啊，係啊，係。我選擇去感恩。
I chose to be thankful.
我選擇多謝我母親。
I chose to thank my mother.
我成為一個感恩嘅人。
I became a grateful person.
我經過人生嘅第一站。
And I passed my first station.
去到第二站。
Then I arrived in the second station.
我喺温哥華牧會好艱難。
You know, in Vancouver, I passed a church with a lot of difficulties.
選擇聽神嘅説話。
Chose to be thankful and listen to God.
最重要係聽神嘅説話。
The most important, listen to God.
今日我哋大家都喺疫情嘅困難當中。
In these days, we are in this pandemic time.
在經濟的困難裡面,
in the difficulty time of the economy,
可能經濟艱難了, 薪水, 錢不夠了,
the economy is not good, and then our income is low.
社會有很震動了,
and the whole society is in unrest.
我們選擇是發怨言呢, 還是相信神，听神的说话呢？
Are we choosing to grumble against God or trust Him?
其实我们都在面对着考验。
All of us face the same test.
每一个人都面对考验。
Everyone is facing this test.
以色列人在第一站的时候面对考验。
In the first station, the Israelites face their test.
在洋通过去到第二站了，啊，几好了。
As they came to the second station, they found water.
但又要继续行的哦。
But they need to continue.
来到第三站了，在信的旷野。
And as they arrive in the third station,
啊，又没肉吃了，不如回埃及死了更好了。
And there is no meat, so they grumbled against Moses. Said, "We better go back to Egypt."
我哋香港人成日咁样嘅怨言噶，做只饱嘅鬼好过做个饿嘅鬼啦，系咪？
You know the saying of people in Hong Kong is says, "You better be a."
好难翻嚟啊！
The ghost that have food than a person that have no food.
Anyway 啦，我感谢神俾掌声我哋嘅翻译。咁樣嘅怨言只會讓自己成為孤兒。
So this kind of complaint makes a person an orphan.
周身骨痛。
And you have pains in your body.
並且越嚟越黑你嘅生命。
And continue, you walk in the darkness.
原來我哋喺考驗當中，我哋要選擇聽從神。
Yes, in the test, during the test, you need to choose to believe in God.
神喺我哋困局入邊，會喺天上伸手落嚟。
God sees us from the heaven. He will stretch out His arms and give us grace.
我但愿弟兄姊妹，
所以 my brothers and sisters, all the newcomers, everyone watching online,
真嘅，今日我哋全世界全地都系喺个震动当中。
Yes, true. All mankind is under this shaking.
我哋生活都会艰难。
And it is hard to live.
做生意嘅好艰难。
It's hard to do business.
做饮食嘅好艰难。
If you are in the food and beverage,
做航空事业嘅好艰难啊。
And if you are in the airplane, you serve in the aircraft, it's even
worse. 做旅游业嘅好艰难。
And in the tourist business, it's worse.
其实行行都艰难。
In every sector.It's not good.
在这个时刻,
But in this time,
我们不要发怨言,
Don't complain.
我们要知道有神,
We know there is God.
世界几么艰难, 神都仍然掌权,
No matter how difficult it is, God reigns.
我们选择相信神,
We just need to choose Him.
听神的说话,
Listen to His voice.
神迹会发生,
The miracles will happen.
好似以色列人，佢哋经历神从天上掟个木头落嚟。
Just like the Israelites, they experience how God threw a piece of wood from the heaven.
我哋会经历 神从天上伸手落嚟。
And God would stretch out His hands from the
heaven. 甚至弯腰落嚟。
And even stoop down.
喺呢个困难当中将你提起嚟。
And in your trouble, He will lift you up.
让你成为王子。
So you become the prince.
让你满有能力。
And you have the strength.
神要帮助你。
God is going to help you.
我哋要听。
We just need to listen to Him and believe in Him. May God help us, help every one of us. Let's all worship God.
You are the God that He led me. You are the Lord, my healer. You sent Your
我哋线上嘅朋友
，I want to invite all our friends online。
邀请你嚟相信耶稣。
I want to invite you to come and believe Jesus。
喺呢个艰难逆境
，In this difficult time，
神要帮助你。
God is going to help us。
佢要将神迹嘅礼物赏赐俾你。
He will give miracles to you。
好似俾以色列人一样。
Just like He gave to Israelites。
你愿意相信佢吗
？Do you want to believe in Him？
你愿意听佢吗
？Do you want to listen to Him？
我邀请所有愿意相信耶稣的朋友
All that wants to accept Jesus
你将手放在心上
I want you to put your hands on your chest
你跟着我祷告
And just repeat after me
天父爸爸
Dear Father God
我愿意相信你
I'm willing to trust in you
接受耶稣做我救主
To accept Jesus as my Savior
求你帮助我
May you help me
我将我一切都仰望你
I look to you with all my belongings.
赦免我的罪
And forgive my sins.
拯救我
And save me.
让我经历你
So I can experience you.
好像 Angela 咁经历你
Just like how Angela experienced you.
好像以色列人咁经历你
Just like how the Israelites experienced you.
帮助我
Help me.
奉耶稣嘅名
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
我将掌声归俾神
Give the Lord a big hand.
我亦都要系为到我哋所有弟兄姊妹嚟祈祷。
And I want to pray for everyone。
我哋有能听嘅耳朵。
And let's have a teachable ears。
人生系多有苦难。
Yes, we will have sufferings in our lives。
但系苦难当中有神迹嘅。
But during the suffering, there will be miracles。
Amen。
Amen。
请你将你嘅手放喺你耳朵度。
Just put your hands on your ears, earlobes.
圣灵求你恩膏我哋每个弟兄姊妹嘅耳朵。
I ask the Holy Spirit to anoint all our ears.
俾我哋能听嘅耳。
So we be able to listen to you and be teachable.
受教嘅舌头。
The teachable tongues.
让我哋耳仔听你嘅说话。
So our ears will hear you.
你嘅话进到我哋嘅心中。
Your words will go into our ears and into our hearts. And into our minds.
成为我哋嘅心思意念
，to become our thoughts and mind，
让我哋行出嚟
，so we can walk it out，
让我哋所有嘅说话都系感恩
so, ，the words we speak is thankful words，
满有你嘅心意
，we have your will，
跟从你嘅心意
，and we follow your will，
听从你
，we'll listen to you。
主啊，祝福我哋。
Lord bless us。
让我哋每个人当经历艰难嘅时候，亦都经历恩典。
So as we experience difficulty, we experience grace as well。
经历神迹。
We experience the miracles。
求你与我哋众人同在。
May you be with us all。
奉耶稣基督嘅名。
In the name of Jesus。
Amen。
Amen。
我奉耶稣嘅名祝福每一位弟兄姊妹。
In the name of Jesus, I bless every brother and sister。
愿赐平安嘅神与你同在。
May the God of grace and peace be with you。
愿医治嘅主与你同在。
The God that heals be with you。
请求你脱离一切灾病。
save you and deliver you from all disasters.
保守你的经济,
and keep your finance.
赐你平安,
and give you peace.
又求主兴起你,
and may the Lord raise you up.
愿你常常经历祂的同在,
so you experience His presence always.
奉耶稣的名祝福你,
in the name of Jesus, bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
六一一一次欢迎，永远欢迎。你现在收听的是今个星期的主日讲道。